The baptism scene is more about, it's just a, it's a visual confirmation of the decision that he makes when he burns that letter. On some level, the burning of the letter tells you what you need to know about the choice he's made, but this is, the baptism scene shows you more visibly and more intuitively what it means to him to be accepted into his family and to become a real member of his family for the first time in as long as he can remember.